Sam.
Dad, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? Is Robbie with you?
No. Have you heard from him?
No, I was just out looking for him. Wait, why aren't you in school?
I thought I was ready. But then everybody was staring at me. I just had to get out of there. So I came here. Well, in and out, and then here.
I get it. Believe me, I've been in enough fights to know.
But it's different when you're a girl. I mean, even if you win, you're not cool or tough. I think you're crazy. And then I think about what Miguel and Robbie are going through, and I feel so guilty.
It's not your fault. All this started before you were even born. If not for me and Johnny, there wouldn't have been a fight in the first place. This is my fault.
I thought we were the good guys.
We are. At least we try to be. That's what's most important. There's one thing I do know for sure, and that's that you can't run away from your problems. And I can't run away from mine.